Chan hosting Opelousas Thursday for their senior night. Jay Nelson is going to take the snap and find a way to get outside, and he's going to let his speed do all of the work, and that would set Nelson up for the easy run in the end zone just two plays later right here, and that is a 6-0 Tigers lead. Now, but the Gators trying to get some offense going in front of their home crowd, a hard drive that comes with a lot of moves, faking out the defense, and even the cameraman a little bit. However, Beauchamp wouldn't get a touchdown out of it, but would make it a field goal, making it 6-3. Tigers are still up, and it would be Opelousas that gets the victory, 34-18.